Hi, it's Rob Patterson, President and CEO of Alterna Savings. I'm here with Jocelyn Lamont, the head of Candlelighters in our National Capital Region. As you know, this is normally the time of year that, you know, we're out raising money to support Candlelighters for the amazing work that they do. And we didn't do it this year physically on a golf course, but we did do it digitally through an online auction and through support from some amazing sponsors. So without ado, Jocelyn, great to see you. Normally we would be out at the putting contest or something, you know, trying to raise funds, but it's great to see you. How are you doing? How's everyone at Candlelighters doing?
Morning, Rob. I'm doing great. Thank you. You know, Candlelighters, we're doing well here too. We're continuing through this pandemic to support our families. We've made changes like everyone, but we're still going strong, you know, making a difference for our families for sure. How about you?
Good. No, it's fantastic. And it's always great to be with you talking about Candlelighters. And you. So, you know, we raised $111,000last year. Yes. We're hoping to beat that this year. Do you want to talk a little bit about Candlelighters and what you do in the purpose behind your organization? And then maybe tell us a little bit about, you know, what does the money mean to you? What are you able to do with the money that Alterna raises for you every year?
Okay, sure. Thank you. So certainly we're an organization that provides programs and services for families when a child is diagnosed with cancer. And, you know, as you have said earlier, you know, the pandemic has not stopped kids getting diagnosed with cancer. So unfortunately, there are still lots of families that are receiving that devastating news, which changes their lives forever. So at Candlelighters, we really focus on helping families stay together as families and cope as best they can. We provide educational resources for families to help kids with school, as well as giving you know, parents and the patients alike the tools so that they can understand about their diagnosis and some of the treatment options that are available. Financial assistance is a big piece of what we do. Excuse me, as parents stop working, but the out-of-pocket costs soar of going back and forth to hospital. And we also provide services for survivors of childhood cancer because we know that the impact does not stop when treatment ends. And so late effects and different things that that happen to them as a result of their treatment have lifelong impact. And so, you know, we continue to support them throughout their journey. So, you know, something like this golf tournament certainly enables the funds raised here enable us to continue to provide support for families in these very trying times when everything is uncertain in terms of our abilities to raise monies, but just what types of things that we can support. And we know that school, for one thing, is a big issue for kids and families and what they're going to do. And a lot of the families are not going to be sending their kids back to school. So being able to provide them with resources and tutoring are going to be huge. You know, the e-reader program is a tremendous resource with those portable e-readers where the resources are right there. And we know with everything going virtual because of COVID that those have become absolutely invaluable. But one of the most important things that I would say for us is the funds raised at this tournament enable us to continue our operations, quite frankly, and allow us to be able to assure our families that we are here for them and that we are in a position to continue to provide support to them during these very, very difficult times.
Yeah, no, it's amazing the work that you do. And I think, you know, to your key point, I mean, you know, with the treatment that all the children are having, they're going to have to stay home, right, with the immune challenges and everything as a result of the different treatments they're having. So I think the e-reader program you've done is amazing, but also the advice and counseling that you've been, you know, providing, even covering parking costs, which, you know, I think that's one that we're always surprised at how much parking can be at a hospital and families going in and out with the care is pretty amazing. So we were trying to raise $112,000. You know, obviously it's been a very challenging time, you know, for organizations, our sponsors and everything alike. You know, we picked 112 because Alterna Savings is 112 years old this year. So that was our goal, 112,000. And without further ado, Jocelyn, we raised $120,000.
Rob, that is unbelievable. Holy, thank you so much. Wow.
Really amazing. Look, our sponsors really all stepped up. TELUS, our title, you know, sponsor, and all of the other sponsors. I think you've seen the videos that, you know, that we've put out. I do want to give, you know, immense recognition to all of them, to, you know, the Alternative Savings marketing team, communications team, you know, pivoting to work, as well as all of, you know, of the relationships that we've reached out to. You know, Jocelyn, I have to tell you, everybody was so committed to the work you're doing. I think everyone felt that while there are tons of challenges going on in the world and, you know, locally with COVID, that, you know, we had to make sure that you had the funds available to continue the amazing work. As we talk about, you know, alternative savings being essential services, you're an essential service as well. And, you know, I know it's been difficult. I know you don't really get government funding. So, you know, we wanted to make sure that we were there to support you and support the families and the children in the National Capital Region. So, you know, this is a testament to the work that you do.
Well, thank you so much. Thank you and all of your supporters and your sponsors and your team. And thank you so much, Rob. This is amazing. Thank you very much.
Great seeing you. And maybe we'll be out, you know, next year live. But, you know, one thing I don't want you to worry about, Alternative Savings is going to be here to support you with all of our partners. So, you know,
thank you
we'll
so much.
See what we can do next year. Okay.
Thank you so much, Rob. Yeah. Thank you.
Take care.
Yeah.